here on the North Shore. Winds have died down, probably below 20. It was quite windy last night. Didn't lose any trees, didn't get as much drifting as I would have expected. Got about 12 to 16, and town of Brookhaven has been out dutifully snow plowing, and they've done an excellent job actually. Probably gonna get another couple of inches today. I think the blizzard's still on until about 12, 1, something like that. So we'll see. Juno, not as bad as expected. Kind of pretty, but very cold.